All right, we wrap up the Friday Night Blitz with the drive of the week, and we went to the friendly skies from Skylights for our pick for the week. Hillsborough's Dwayne Lawson gets it going for the Terriers on the keeper. It looked like it was going to be a quarterback sack, and then he keeps the play alive, and the Terriers keep on driving. They wind up scoring with a big win tonight over the Lato Falcons. And USF tonight played during the all this rainy mess of high school football. The Bulls get the win over UConn tonight, 17-14. So congratulations to Willie Taggart in the game. And we will see you next Friday. Hopefully it is dry. Please. Good night, everybody.